to beat my powers, and we just made a bang.
I like him too. He my man, he my boo, he my type, he so cute. I want him and I want him too. I like him too. He my man, he my boo, he my type, he so cute. I want him and I want him too.
Smile. I do anything in my car were to see you just smile. I do.
So as you guys know, Zuri graduated, right? To which Lil Nas X replied, let's go. So then this person said, you're too old for her. And someone said, he's gay. And she said, I wasn't insulting him, but y'all think pedophiles are cool. So then Sky replied, what does him being excited for me have anything to do with his or my age, girl? She was like, you're young. That's why you don't understand. And then this person said, you know that is gay, right? And she said, you can't say the word. You're a scion, which obviously she meant Asian. But the problem is, the person's profile picture is a K-pop picture.
This is the truth, Stick. And I got some multiple concerns about each and every one of you. Even you, Lucas.
Me?
You too. All right, Boo-Boo-Boo-Boo-Boo-Bear. Your husband looking real healthy and I'm suspicious. I think it's because you're not with us anymore.
Well, it has been because I'm keeping my distance.
Well, I want to see Krusty again. My sister is pretty, but she doesn't know how to shut her mouth. Now, Isaac, you've been looking like a real cereal killer. Not a cereal box, a cereal killer. Now, stop smelling like powdered sugar and clip nails.
I got nothing to say to you.
No, oh, you, yes, you do, sir. Midday, do you see this porcelain kitty? Oh, God, help me if I had the power to put your dirty soul into this little baby kitten.
Get out of here, Max. You need to get out of here.
Our readers, we do not take this man versus three room. No one gives a shit. Does one being still do the 4 for 4? My dude, would you like to buy that barrel? Sounds like someone just ate one of our biscuits, cause you're all looking thirsty. LOL, guess that means the freeze was dry as the gems. Prom at Wendy's? Okay, but don't get handsy, we have to be home by 10. How much does the Big Mac cost?
Drinking, maybe.
It's go time. You want the roast, then let's go. Be your worst fan. You already exist, so there's really no talking there. Black Friday. Need copy and link. When the tweets are as broken as their ice cream machine. Alright, Wendy's roast is met. Congratulations on being the worst part of the trail mix.
Should they be checking for a baby in there?
No!
No.
Why?
Okay.
Stop making me embarrass myself in front of my new friend.
Your friend's right there.
Of course. Rock on!
You don't look Mexican. The fuck am I supposed to look like a burrito? This is why you can't let us know in the road. Holy man, I'm crazy smoky. Me, keep the change, the cashier is $2 short. When you think of some funny shit, they're in a fucked up situation, and you try not to laugh. When I change the TV input from SGM to TSGM 1, and it start working again, electricity. My sister is pregnant, and I can't wait to see if I'm gonna be that turn on. What is the dumbest thing you believe them as a child? SpongeBob Paris with cookies!
Long I said I did ice cream. Short I said it inchworm. O, U are the vowels. A, E, I, O, U are the vowels. A, E.
Benzie?
Mm-hmm.
I'm hungry.
You're hungry? What do you want to eat?
I don't know.
What do you want to eat? No, you can't film me with the baby voice. Not again. TikTok roast. What the fuck is that? The fuck?
Kiss went a little like this.
I said no more sailors and no more soldiers with your name in a heart tattooed up on the.
If we happen to be ends, is that okay? Is it okay if I call you my Prada, babe? I ain't no player, I just got a lot of bae. But let me tell you, I like you a lot, babe. I wanna start at the top and the bottom, babe. Now you want to shoot with the red at the bottom, babe.
Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga, really wanna die in the nighttime. I've been feeling like my life is a damn high. Smoke it up in a minute, then I'm finna cry. Fake thoughts in my mind made me wanna die. Am I really gonna die in the nighttime? All the real ones never stick around, nah. Maybe suicide a key to go to heaven, yeah. Maybe everybody really is the devil, huh? Maybe life is a test if you're ready, yeah. I don't really feel pain unless I'm feeling love. Haven't felt like I belong, I've been pretty numb. Broken way too many times, I don't trust someone. Only care about ourselves, always playing dumb.
Hey! Did you know that people think you're 20% more attractive than you think you are? Have a great day, you sexy son of a bitch. Mwah.
One time in elementary school, three boys grabbed me, threw me down on the sand, and started to fucking beat the shit out of me. So the background of this, I guess that's what boys used to do, right? If they show you that they like you and whatever. All my other little elementary school girlfriends were like, what, 95 pounds, super stick, like thin. But your girl over here was a wide one. Looking like a double-decker bus with all that ass. Looking like a 32-year-old WrestleMania champion in a 9-year-old's body. It also didn't help that I was still overweight at that age. Nobody wanted to mess with my clique because I was the mama bear protecting all the girls from getting beat up by the boys. So they thought it was a good idea to jump me, three of them. Little did they know that I had three Capri Suns before this. I was hopped up on sugar, baby. I fucking threw those boys off and started to beat the fuck out of them. And threw them in the sand like trash where they belong. To this day, I still remember this. My crush was just watching me beating up his friends. He looks me up and down on my 9-year-old body. And he was like, wow, you're stronger than the boys.
Yeah! Can I kiss you on the mouth?
No, I'm not ready.
No. Okay. Can I get a kiss on the cheek?
Oh, good job.